Anyway, when we were kids, my grandmother always knew how to make our faces light up at 4th of July by dipping our sparklers in kerosene.